get up on.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Leah.
It's your boy, Cartwright.
What it is?
What it ain't, what it do. It's trees, you know. Same old, same old.
So y'all know, we getting married. So today, we're going to do cake testing.
Yeah, boy.
So, we got this list. Y'all can't see it. And it tells us what we're eating, okay? So, we're just going to taste them. And see what we like.
Which ones we're going to choose to have in our wedding.
Right.
For, you know, for us and everybody to eat.
We can choose up to three.
Yeah, there's three layers, levels in the cake.
Wedding. Yeah, so we're going to see.
All right, contestant number one.
I don't even know how to say it. What's that say? Trees?
Tres leche.
Tres leche.
I guess that's some Spanish.
I don't know.
Tres leche.
Okay, next is strawberry shortcake. He likes strawberry a little bit. I don't really like strawberry.
That's my favorite.
Okay, let's just say this first. We don't even eat cake like that. We don't even eat cake. So.
Yeah, I don't but this cake ain't too sweet. It's not over sweet.
Yeah. We literally might have one piece at our wedding just to taste it, but.
Are you even getting enough to taste it?
Yeah. I don't want that much.
Alright. I think we just need our own section with strawberry and shortcake on the side.
You like that
one? Yeah, strawberry
shortcake. That one not bad. I do like that. That was good. The actual strawberry
was
good.
Mm-hmm.
The actual cake is good.
Decent. Yeah, I like the fluffiness in there.
Next, we got vanilla, which I think should be a pick anyway. I like vanilla.
You always supposed to have a plain Jane in there. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Something OG-ski for everybody to eat. Yeah. That's what it is. Vanilla cream. So basically, we're tasting the spilling that's in between.
Right. Well, that's what I'm trying to eat. Because I feel like the cake's on
the same.
No? Okay. I feel like I like the tres leche, whatever leche.
Leche better than vanilla that vanilla cream. Because it's kind of like your typical icing.
Right. Don't you?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Next, we got chocolate.
Chocolate. Now, I ain't gonna lie. Huh?
I don't like chocolate like that.
I do. I don't. I don't like chocolate. Candy bars, ice cream. Well, it depends.
Well, I do like brownies if they cook right. You don't like brownies.
I hate brownies.
I've been wanting to make brownies forever. You be like, no.
Man, I hate brownies. Never. Ever. Only the chocolate chip cookies for you, brownies. Now, if it's good, I'll tell you it's good, because I like good chocolate cake sometimes, but I only take me one slice. That's all I need. That's some decent chocolate cake.
It's not bad. So far, how you say the
first one? Tres leche.
And strawberry shortcake.
Strawberry shortcake.
That's it. Like, those are my picks.
Yeah, top two on that tray. Alright. What extra cake? Should I throw that or eat it?
Throw it where?
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it.
Okay, the next tray, we got rum first.
Rum.
So do it got alcohol in it?
Rum, orange mist.
Pink strawberry shortcake. Oh, you might like that one too.
Also, rum, and then this is orange mist, and then this is pink strawberry shortcake. Right. I already know I ain't gonna like that orange. We gonna see what the rum like, you know what I'm saying? But I know I ain't gonna like that orange. I hate orange.
It's alcohol in there. I smell it. Mm-mm. Smell it. It's rum. You don't smell it?
No, no alcohol. It might be flavored or something.
Smell it. You don't smell it?
I don't know what she's talking about.
My nose is real good now, y'all. I smell it.
We're about to try, though.
I don't know if I could be eating this if it got alcohol in it. Mm. It got alcohol in it.
They like real rum.
I told you. Can I eat it? I would just lick it. It is alcohol.
Mm-hmm. You feel like real liquor.
Mm-hmm. You like it though?
If I was like turned up trying to get, I don't know.
Man. Not for no win.
Not for no win. It's not my forte. I ain't never had no cake that tastes like that.
Lick my spoon. It got that stuff on it.
You don't want to start that.
What? No. And then when we get married, we're not doing that. Messy stuff. When people be smashing and stuff.
You're crazy. Isn't it like that?
I thought you feed it to me. I was just feeding myself.
But don't they do something like this?
Stop!
Alright.
And next we got orange mist. I don't know about this. What you looking at?
I don't like orange mist. I don't like orange. That liquor got my mouth dry. I had to drink some water, but that's them orange pieces, and I know I ain't gonna like it. What's that stuff you be eating? The oranges?
Yeah, that's the orange mist. Y'all, he be already having his mind set. That's why he don't like half the stuff he eats. Okay, strawberry shortcake. I think Club gonna like this.
Yeah, strawberry shortcake gonna go crazy though. I think I did, but I'm not. I ain't never seen that like in a wedding cake.
What strawberry shortcake?
Pink.
Oh. Well, this is our color, kinda.
Yeah.
But we would have to choose between that one and the other strawberry.
And that's hard because this is my favorite type of strawberry.
No, that one you like better.
Mm-hmm.
But that one was still good.
That was good. Thumbs up on that one.
Okay, last tray.
Last tray, y'all.
I don't know. We ain't gonna like this coffee chocolate. Well, he act like he like coffee now.
Nah, I like mocha. I don't like coffee. I mean, coffee and mocha are the same, but I like mocha.
Whatever. So, coffee, chocolate, red velvet, lemonade, almond white, and apple.
Yeah, that's some crazy names. Hold on. Where you get apple at?
Right there. It's five different ones on this.
White one. Apple.
So, I don't know which one.
Okay. The name them again. Coffee.
Coffee, chocolate.
Coffee.
Red velvet.
That's red velvet.
Lemonade.
That's lemonade.
I'm guessing this is almond white and then apple.
It's gotta be on the way and the apple. But I thought that was carrot cake. I thought people call that carrot cake. Hey, let's get to it.
I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna like nothing on this tray, y'all.
I don't know.
Get the frosting. You gotta taste it in one bite. I hate it.
That's coffee, what?
It tastes like coffee.
I just ate coffee and beans.
Yeah. Ew. I need some more.
Y'all don't understand how hard it was. Just to even just swallow that right now.
That was awful.
Not the one. Nope.
Okay, red velvet. A lot of people like red velvet, but
I ain't no red velvet dude. I'm gonna tell y'all from the jump right now. So I'm gonna tell y'all that right now. Oh, I ain't gonna like that. It's that cream of cheese or something in there that make a difference.
It ain't bad,
but
I don't think I
want to be honest. Not no way. Okay. We're going to be having some crazy colors.
Lemonade.
So, lemonade. I'm going to tell y'all now. Again. I ain't no lemonade cake type of dude.
Shut up.
So, I don't know why I ain't going to like that. I swear to God.
What?
It tastes like Fruit Loops in a cake.
It do.
It tastes like nothing but Fruit Loops.
Since he said that, it do taste like Fruit Loops. And I like Fruit Loops.
Yeah, you do.
And I like Fruit Loops.
Nah, but for real though, it do taste like Fruit Loops. Go eat the rest of your Fruit Loops then. Go ahead.
Too sweet. Okay.
Right, move that to the side. See, look, anybody other than ordinary would have banged the rest of these little crumbs over here, but we just gonna slide to the side. I ain't gonna eat all that.
So next we got almond white.
Wait, which usually I thought would be carrot cake. You know what I mean?
It might just look like that. It smells like, oh my God.
That's an almond in the middle.
Smells like an oatmeal cake.
Yeah, that's that, whatever that is. You can link it in the middle right there with that stuff, though.
Get your cream.
I'm trying to get all that.
Alright.
I'll be eating this sometime. I feel like it's more of a wintertime cake.
That ain't bad.
I don't know, it ain't bad. These some good quality cakes. Just some flavors I ain't with it. I don't think that's gonna be in the waiting though.
We still don't got a third one though. We might just have to get off the first plate. The first plate been the best. Just do boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's just taste the last one.
Yeah, boom, boom, boom.
Yeah.
Ooh.
But we ain't gonna tell y'all. Drop down below what y'all think we choose.
Yeah, we might have a prize for whoever can choose the three cakes that we are going to choose for our wedding. So if you comment below, and then we come out, you know, when we come out, when we get, messed up, didn't? All right, look. When we get married and we reveal the cake, whatever we chose, that person that wrote that comment will win the prize. It's easy as that, right in the comment.
Okay, last one, apple. I don't think I'm gonna like this, to be honest. Apple?
In a cake?
Mm-mm.
Trivial.
And it probably tastes just like apple.
Yeah, they tweak. Here we go. It's a hop. Oh.
It's like when you swallow, it hit.
It hit you late. That just hit you like some moonshine. Like. Nah. That right there ain't it. Ain't worth it.
Okay, y'all. So, That's the end of this cake testing.
Yep.
We got these cakes from Edible Artistry. I think that's how you say it. So, but yeah, that's the end of this video. Make sure you comment down below with what three cakes you think we're going to choose. Right?
Right.
Yeah, but make sure you like, comment,
subscribe, you hear me?
And hit that
bell. Appreciate it.